Welcome back to Lost Odyssey. In the last episode, we were alternating between parties. Between Cooke and Mack and Jansen and Ming. We also explored Frozen Goetza as well. Now called Old Goetza. Old Goetza. And we're currently in the Frozen Trail.
I'm always ready.
Jansen and Ming are going to help Mack and Cooke.
Strength. Give us your light for the lives of your children.
Yes, yes. Good.
Okay, good.
Oh, thank goodness.
Anson.
You're all right. It's okay.
Thank you.
It's okay.
Thank you, Aunt May.
All right, let's go.
Jansen.
What's going on?
Let's go!
was stronger.
You all right?
I'm okay.
What happened to Kaim and Sarah? Weren't you together?
Has something happened to them? They were trying to help us when the train derailed. It slammed into a huge wall of ice.
There was an explosion. That's all we saw. They might be dead.
No way. They're immortals. Hey, you're joking, right?
Even immortals can feel pain.
Pain?
If an explosion is powerful enough, it may inflict great pain on the spirit. This pain might be more damaging than the loss of a physical body.
They're immortals. I know they gotta be alive. I mean, who ever heard of a dead immortal? Let's go look for them.
Yeah, let's look for them. Aunt Ming, what about the captain?
Oh, Seth?
Right. Yeah, she's gotten into some trouble.
Careful.
Is there something alive in there?
Yeah, and it stinks.
What?
Don't you know? It's a smell of monsters.
Don't be afraid.
Let's leave the boy King here. He'll just be in the way.
I don't think so.
Must you call her Mama? It's very odd for someone your age.
Shut up, kid. You don't tell me what to do.
Sorry.
Alright, so now we're in control of Seth. And we got the new character, Sed. And Tolten. Check the formation out. Okay, that's good. We're going to want to learn some of Sed's abilities. Because he has some pretty good stuff. Magic Seal nullifies the effect of a spell cast by one enemy once per battle. Nullifies one enemy's counterattack once per battle. Double item. Two items can be used at the same time. That's really good. Auto shield. Always have shield in effect. That's really good. Always have barrier in effect, that's really good. Increases the effect of items during battles, also pretty good. Doubles the gold obtained if they're winning a battle, pretty good. Occasionally doubles the items obtained if they're winning a battle is also good. And then double SP after winning a battle. So that's what you want to learn first, obviously. So yeah, make sure to get double SP first. And then that'll help you learn all the other stuff easier. As for Sed, he has a gun, a magic rifle. Alright, so we're back here in the sewers again. We almost lost that boss fight too. I used Reflect and bounced all my spells back, and then I wasn't able to use Healing Things in time. I should have used the Healing Herb because they go off faster. And I would have been alright, but Mac was able to finish off the battle, so it didn't really matter. Going down is easy enough, but we won't be able to return service from here. Yeah, and besides, it stinks down in the sewers. Don't forget about me going through that again. What the heck? This thing's out of control. A magic engine. Out of control? Well, that explains all the magic energy in the area. If you put a stop to this engine, then will that weaken the monsters? Who knows, but I'd reckon it's worth a try, at least. Here goes. Yep, so Sed's kind of like an engineer. Be able to put him to use in like fixing things later. He's not immortal, which is why he's so old compared to Seth. Seth never ages because she's immortal.
Not too smart, eh?
And we got two new enemies here. We have experiment number 44 and a magic tower. Living Gypsum and Gorgon Mask. Living Gypsum. About 8 SP. I think that's what double, right, though? So if we're in free form. Destroyed passage.
The goats and tanks open these holes.
How about that, your worshipness? Got something to say now? Ah, they can't wait to fight. Good for nothing but target practice.
Sed. Stop picking on him. It's not his fault he was born with a silver spoon in his mouth.
Oh, so sorry, your graciousness. But that's the way I am. I get heartburn whenever I see someone in power.
Well, for the moment, Tolten has no power.
Really?
All right, knock it off. He's after the same enemy we are.
The same enemy?
Huh?
Huh?
fly like that?
We're back in the conduit again. Wait, what's through there? I don't know which way to go. Well, this looks like the way to go. Let's go the other way first. Oh, dude, we knew him in the back right there. Oh, shit. Experiment number 28. Seal 14 SP, water resistance up, Tolten learn MP gift. Level 4 black magic. Beast-Hide Rasp and Healing Tank. What do Beast-Hide Rasps make again? Oh yeah, crusher rings. Or Gorgon Mask. But it's like Petrify or something. Should be one more chest in the conduit, I think. Third conduit. I didn't see one down there, so it's obviously later on then. I think this is the second conduit, so must be one more later. Head on in here, then the treatment. Plant. Yeah, you get the other one later. Boxes into the hole. What up? Is there anything over here?
Hey, take the initiative, I always say.
I'm not sure if there's anything over there or not. Check after this battle.
No rhyme or reason to that.
Upwind. Level 4 black and white magic. Okay, she's learned everything so far. We can go and remove that. Okay, there's nothing there. Alright, I was just making sure there wasn't a ladder or anything. That was weird. Oh, a lot of items in that battle. New item, toxin butterfly scales. See what we can make from those. Okay, we can make the stone ring. Painting ring as well. Okay, venom ring. Frequently causes poison. Chest over there. We get a holy guard. Complete defense will be activated in critical HP status once per battle. She's 62 of 100 on double SP. Okay, that's a dead end. Definitely want to activate this to raise that. So we can get back. There's a shop person here. Are you guys also running away from the magic beast? I bumped into them during a trading run. Hard luck, huh? Oh well, that's life. Rough edge. herbalist badge. Kindly come back again anytime. Make dinosaur rings. I could make a hacker ring ultra. Alright guys, I'm in the video here. Thanks for watching. Later.